Just so.
Việt Nam.
Việt Nam.
Việt Nam.
Việt Nam.
Just so Việt Nam.
In this edition of Just So Vietnam, let's find out more about the information board that appear in every corner of Vietnam. We then meet with some expats living in Vietnam to discover how they find job opportunities in the country. And finally, what are some of the unique homestay in Dallas City that attract young people to come and stay?
Hello and welcome to Just So Vietnam, a guide to the local lifestyle and customs in Vietnam. My name is Martijn, and I'm the main host of the show. If you're new in town and you're wondering about the information boards that you find everywhere in the city, then let's meet Sam in his segment Just Ask and get the answers.
I've got to get out of the crowd. Since I moved here, I've had to get used to getting information in this way. You can find news about just about anything from these places. This is the so-called information board, Bang Tin San Pho, the news feed of each neighborhood. The information boards are always placed in public places where people can easily see. They can be used to update on all kinds of news and announcements related to people's lives, the community activities, and even new policies. So, what kind of information can you see on the board? Well, this one says meeting schedule. This one says time to receive pension. This one is a children's vaccination schedule. Or maybe even a happy summer vacation message. Going around Hanoi, you will see many kinds of information boards, such as the blackboard with white chalk on, or the mica board, where people can stick their own posters and banners.
Nowadays, with the emergence of social networks, people often keep in touch with each other via the internet. But the information boards are something that still continues, offering a fascinating and unique image of Vietnamese community life.
Thank you, Sam. That was very helpful information. In this episode's Just Try, we're going to focus on job opportunities for expats and foreigners with CJ. He has been living in Vietnam for over 6 years and he's had many different types of jobs. So let's see what job opportunities are out there besides teaching English and working in offices.
Xin chào các bạn yêu thân, mình đã quay trở lại với CJ. Hôm nay CJ sẽ chia sẻ những điều CJ thấy thích nhất ở Việt Nam. Let's go. You know, I've been in Vietnam for 6 years now and I do a lot of things. I do a lot of jobs and today I'm going to show you one of the things that I do that brings me quite a lot of love from the people. I should tell you. Bạn mày nhá. Xin chào các bạn yêu thân, mình đã quay trở lại với CJ.
Không bao giờ có một người đàn ông ấy.
For individual content creators, hiring a production team and a technical team that can help them with various aspects of video production is now a trend if they want professionalism in their product. If you ask me, what's the hardest job for expats living in Vietnam right now? I'd probably say modeling, since this job is not for everyone. Foreign models with beautiful faces and perfect body figures have been receiving so much love in Vietnam. If you want to work as a foreign model in Vietnam, you can choose to be a freelance model or work under a model agency. Tae Model is one of the trusted model agencies in Hanoi, which connects clients with foreign models.
There was a big challenge for us because most of the models at that time
They are not full-time model. They work at the office, they work at the organization. It means that it's really hard for to arrange the schedule with the client because they usually freeze only at the weekend. From my networks, I found one of international model agents to bring the model to Vietnam. And we'll start with the one girl from Shanghai and the next girl from Europe. And you know that, and it's like step by step, we have so many girls come to the Vietnam at the same time because we have strong network with the international markets.
Vietnam is a food paradise. That's, if you live in this country for so long, you will gain weight. Just kidding. I just want to suggest another interesting area you could set your foot in. Jobs in the fitness world.
Hey bro, how you doing?
I'm good, how you doing?
Cody has been working as a professional MMA fighter for 14 years, and he's also a famous MMA athlete with two MMA championships. Working in Vietnam as a manager of martial arts and a coach for Vietnamese personal trainers is something he never expected.
I get to work with a whole new set of people. You know, the culture's been great. You know, it's very relaxed from where I'm used to. I feel like Vietnam's still new in the fitness world, and currently right now, boxing, Muay Thai, and MMA is quite interesting. So when you put those together, it's very new, and it's the fastest growing sport.
It's an honor to be coached by Cody. For a foreigner like me, having a coach who can communicate in English and understand the training regime of a foreigner living in Vietnam is a great thing. Coach, PT, yoga instructors, dance instructors are some of the main jobs that have the prospects for foreigners.
Are you tired with the hot weather in the city? Are you looking for a cool place for summer vacation? We suggest you visit Da Lat City in the central highland of Vietnam.
Centrally located and offering rare cool temperatures and clean air all year round, Da Lat is a place that many travelers, both local Vietnamese and from abroad, cherish. There are many options for accommodation in Da Lat. However, for young people, homestays are among the most popular options. In this week edition of Just Go, join us to visit some of the most checked-in homestays in town. The Wilderness is a homestay that has one of the best views in Da Lat. The Wilderness is increasingly well known by young people for its poetic beauty, especially after it appeared in the MV Who Cries for This Pain by singer Bao Ang. The Wilderness is about 7 kilometers from the city center, so it's extremely quiet and suitable for those who are looking for a relaxing time in Da Lat.
Hãy cho em xin một lối thoát để em được thôi nhớ anh.
What do you think living in a wine barrel is like? If you want to find out, Wine Valley Homestay is an option for you. Here, each room is designed in the shape of a wine barrel. Here you can also participate in many activities like making a campfire, farming in a vegetable garden, fishing, or cooking for yourself, as they have private kitchens there. For those who love experiencing homestays, art cafes, and fine Italian dining in Da Lat, MI Homestay is the place you should go. The homestay has 6 rooms, designed in an eco-friendly style with wood, natural fabric, and flowers. The little vine-covered wooden home is brimming with coziness, exquisite food, and gentle music, treating you with a truly beautiful experience.
And with that, we already come to the end of this episode. Now, if you like this program, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and to leave your comments on our VTV World fan page. That's it for today. My name is Martijn, and this was Just So Vietnam.